In this next video of Love to Kayak, I want to show you exactly where we go kayaking on the Maumee River. We start at a place called The Rock, which is just near Farnsworth Park. In fact, we put in at Farnsworth Park, and we paddle to the old broken-down bridge called Roche De Boeuf. From there, we take out at Waterworks Park, which is just downriver on the left-hand side of the Maumee. Here we go.